Henry Girard was a legend among arms dealers. When they hung Saddam Hussein for crimes against humanity, it was said that Henry sold them the rope.
Hey, Henry, sorry I'm late. It's my partner I was telling you about.
Efrem Dibiroli.
Nice to meet you.
It's an absolute pleasure.
Henry has a dinner in 10 minutes, but I wanted you to hear this firsthand. I showed him the list, and he can help.
Great. With which part?
All of it.
He can fill the whole order.
The whole order? Mm-hmm. Even the AK ammo?
Not a problem.
You do know it's 100 million rounds, right?
Henry has contacts in Albania.
Albania?
They spent decades preparing for a Western invasion that never came. That country's one giant arsenal. It's all just sitting there.
Tell them the best part.
They're in the process of joining NATO, so they have to dispose of all of their Soviet-era weapons.
They're literally dismantling it and turning it into scrap.
And I can get most of the shit for pennies on the dollar.
Now tell them the other best part.
You're looking at the exclusive agent for the whole fucking thing.
This was the magic bullet. One supplier who could fill the entire Afghan deal. This wouldn't just put us in contention. We might actually win this thing.